In this video, I'm going to quickly show you how to connect an Anker Soundcore Motion Boom speaker to a Windows laptop. But you can also use these instructions to connect to a desktop computer as long as it has Bluetooth built in. Here's what to do. Power on the Motion Boom, and after the startup sound, you'll hear a musical chime. The Bluetooth button on the speaker should now be flashing. But if it's not blinking or you're having connection issues, stay till the end of the video and I'll show you what to do. Now, on the computer, click the magnifying glass to bring up the search bar. Here, type in Bluetooth and then click on the result at the top of the page. On the next screen, make sure Bluetooth is turned on and then click on the plus button where it says Add Bluetooth or Other Device. On the pop-up menu, click on Bluetooth. When Soundcore Motion Boom shows up, click on it to connect. And very quickly, the speaker is paired and ready for use. At this point, the Bluetooth button on the Motion Boom should also be constantly lit up. But if you can't connect or having other issues, a reset will restore the speaker to factory defaults. To reset the speaker, make sure it's powered on. Then press and hold the Bluetooth and volume up button for 5 to 8 seconds. The lights will flash, along with a sound notification, and then power itself off. At this point, the Motion Boom has been factory reset. Now, just turn it back on and try the connection process from the start. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.